Hey guys, Melly Spear here. How y'all doing? Now, I notice some of you have commented that you don't like me to speed up the video. I do that because I'm basically doing the same thing over and over and over and over again. So this is the reason why I'm speeding up the video. Oh, there's nothing there. Damn. So it's basically me just going through and just... And so, instead of just being like everyone being bored and me just ramming off, yeah, there's some funny talk that I do, but I don't like to do basically keep on saying the same thing over and over and over again. Like me screwing up and missing all the friggin' doggone things. Hi there. We're gonna beat your ass, okay? So basically, I'm just doing this over and over again, so. Yeah, I like to keep things, you know, moving, and so we're not just doing the same thing over and over again. And it's fire. Matter, lich. Day. Day. So basically, sacrifice basically, like, takes away some of my, HP for, Jakar. You've been paralyzed, haha! Oh, he's been turned stone. He's gonna be an easy kill now. Bye bye! Okay, we might have to go back down there, but we're gonna go into the battle. Hopefully, if I don't get myself lost already. Well, since you're in my way, hiya! And I do it all too fast every single time. Thank you. Too slow, because when they're doing that sort of skill, I can't really tell. Ask the kid to keep an eye on Mr. Joseph here, because he likes to die, and then my summons die, and then we just turn to poo. Man, these bodies been here frozen solid for a while now. Let's see, if we're gonna have to go through the freaking sewers, which is gonna be a pain in my freaking ass. No. We're going through the freaking sewers. Because we have to go to the temple, we have to get into the city. I am so excited to go through the frickin' sewers again! So excited! Not really?
It won't open.
This is all you.
Success!
Claymore. So, Rosalind has the best attack when it comes to golems and anything stolen, because she has the blunt, which I saw. She does get damage towards them, towards that. What is this? Spyglass. Do an ordinary spyglass. Okay. It probably goes to a quest that I'm unaware of. Let's go, people! Going back down into the freaking sewers. It's not like we haven't been there before. At least now, Felice and Jessup can now go into the doggone, place. And we have to fight with you again. I'm so excited to be back down in the frickin' sewers. Okay, so we're headed back up towards that way, getting out, yada yada yada. As soon as I figure out which way I'm going. Okay, Jessup, just bring out the guys. Well, let's see. Why not? Land of Uroth. Come on down. Oh, he killed him. Fellas, no. Okay. I'm doing the wrong thing. Haha. Okay, can't do anything yet. Moving and we're moving and we're moving, moving, moving. Okay, we are headed in the right direction. That's good, that's good, that's good. I'm ignoring grooms this time around because we've been through every single one of them. And I just want to get to the thing. I just want to get there. Goodbye. And we're moving again. Okay, now which way are we going? Okay, I guess we're going straight. We wanna get to here. And we wanna go this way. And now we got some things to deal with. Hi, how you doing? Yeah. There, I got one for you. Meteor storm. Boom, chakalaka. Want another one? Alrighty, that was fun. They're weak against fire. Okay, are we going this way though? Because I can't really tell. Hi there. We heard you wanted to play. What's the matter? It's okay, buddy. We're just here to play with you and beat the crap out of you. But yeah. Thanks, buddy. Dragon Gauntlets. Thanks. It was a pleasure. Ah, come on, guys. Yes, we're exiting to the city. Obviously, that's where I want to go. Normally, I would just stick around and play, but you know how it is. I just gotta keep moving and get to a challenge. Right now, everyone's too easily. And we've been here before, so you know the drill. The strange thing is, I'm just curious. Ah, it'd have been sweet if we could walk on that. Oh, no, 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 no. Thank you. I missed it. Anyway, we're gonna summon Mr. Blue Imp. You can come right out and play. I don't know who's paralyzing. I know one of my characters is, but I don't know if it is Rosalind or who. But someone's paralyzing, and it's actually pretty cool. They can't do anything once they're paralyzed. It's like they're just gonna have to take it. I love getting Tomb of Revives because that's gonna help me in the long run. Could someone be a deer and heal her? Normally I would put Blue Imp in the front. We got a cursor here. Let's kick his butt. Once they're paralyzed, they can't do nothing, they just gotta take it. I remember with just those two, I just, you know. But now it's just so easy. Everybody's like here, taking things, getting things. I know what to do, I know how to handle it. Now we're all here in a group, and these guys are so freaking easy now. They're blocking my way, but so we're gonna clear them out. Oh, it's locked. Oh, Miss Felice. Oh, Miss Felice, would you be so kind and pick that lock? Thank you, Curly. And the curse is now off the police. Okay, anyway, guys, we... Thank you. I bet he's saying that. Blue Imp's lizard revitalized. He can't vitalize right now, but she can. And we're gonna put a regenerate on Joseph, and he is gonna put a regenerate on Felice. She's gonna go first because, you know, anybody with me is gone, she can slow him down. Haha! And bring him towards us to make things a little bit easier. So we're actually doing this again, and so if there's any parts on this map that I have missed, which I'm sure there probably was, like this part right here that I didn't investigate and these parts, I can probably pick them up now. You aim at the mummy. You slow your roll. Oh, she's pretty good at the killing the mummy, that's for sure. Look at that. And you get a chance to come near her. Haha! Ring of ice. Now, she doesn't do that much damage towards the- What are you doing, Joseph? Don't haunt me! Holy shit! He's humping her! Holy crapazoid! Ah, so they're really weak against ice. So is everybody. So Jakara is about to level up here, I'm seeing. There we go. Looks to me like Joseph had the good attack there. Mangus boots. Butterclaws. She's all about the mummy. Have to watch everything. Attack is not very strong against him, but everybody else is. So I definitely like Rosalind and Felice to be back way up. Oh, you guys could stop marveling the fire. Good lord. Mommy. Mommy. Ah, he cursed her. You can just take it deep. Take it deep, baby. I hope you guys don't mind that I've been doing like an hour of videos. I know it's usually just most of the time it's just this over and over and over again. But RPGs are usually take this long, and I kind of like to, when I'm doing an RPG, to give you guys an hour video because I know how long they take, and I know how long it can get to. Okay, he's gonna stay out of the fire. So that's who it was. It's the imp. He was doing it. Haha. Rosalind, you just gotta get up there. And when he's like dead like that, you gotta get up there and finish him off, because your blunt works wonders. Everybody just hammer away at him. He'll die eventually. Oh, where are we? Oh, we're really close. That's good. I'm also gonna explore this map a little bit. Come on. There we go. Alright. We're moving. Okay, never mind. She didn't take that much damage. It's locked. Please, would you be so kind?
Success.
Steel heel boots. Let's see what those are. Inventory. Armor. Steel heel boots. Info. Protection of only 7. Info. Protection of 15. Has to be above that, my friend. Attack the mummy. Attack that mummy. I swear there was a golem here before. We definitely have to go towards the castle area, but we're not going into the castle area. I know it's such a big, huge, freaking map. Now I understand, like, why and all, but still, it's so freaking huge. Holy mummies! Okay, Felice, I need you to attack the mummies because you're the only one that's gonna be able to do them. You have got to be kidding me. This is an all-out war going on right now. All at war. Meteor storm. Oh my god. We died again. I'm gonna use one of my magic. Revive, where are you? Where is it? I know I have it. There it is. Tomb of Revive. That's funny. I swear I had more of these. And I can't summon anything yet. Again. So these guys are my troublemakers right now. I swear they always are here. Oh, so I had two mummies to deal with. I didn't even see that. Holy shit. Okay. We're gonna go with poison. We're gonna go with my disco worm if he turns disco on me. Okay, she's not doing anything, but she can silence him. Where's everybody going? To the golem? Okay. Oh, he was here. Holy shit, he's just like taking off. I didn't even get a chance to explore that way, and here comes the other leech. Okay, we're going all magic out here.
I am strong.
Alright, Jahar just leveled up. He's gonna so meteorize that guy. And I'm going to him. And we're going to his skills while we're doing this. Okay, his axe is at 10. His heavy arms is 13. Wowzer. Dodge is at 8. We'll put his double attack up there. No. No. I don't accept those changes, actually. Let's see. What is everybody else? Heals. 11. She doesn't have any heals. His heals is at 9. I just don't know how many for him. Well, we'll put one here. One here on his heal, and then we'll do one here for his double attack. Let's see. Oh, good. He learned regenerate. That's good. That way he can go like this to him. He can go like this to him. Oh my god, where are you guys going? Holy shit, they just take off on me. I don't even want to go this way. Holy crap. It's like, hi, we're gonna just start fighting without you, okay? Like, give me a break here. He's okay, now let's go this way, okay, guys? Let's go back across the bridge, okay? I wanted to explore this side of the map first. I never got a chance to last time around. Holy shit, whoa, what just happened? He went right down in the hole! Look at this! Oh, okay, what the hell? What the frick? He went down into the hole, now he's on top of the hole, look at this. Look at this. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Now he's in the hole! Now he's out of the hole! Now he won't get top of the hole! I brought the game again! Holy shit! Oh my gosh, this game, I tell you what. I didn't know he learned float, you know? Don't you dare. Ah. Damn you, leech. How dare you. I have to wait a bit before I can summon again. Inventory. What does he have on him? Oh, his original ring. Let's equip his fire ring. Cause it's black fire plus 3 darkness. So what does he have in darkness? Oh, just those. Okay. Let's unequip info on this. Blue imp, dragon water, rings powers. We're gonna keep that one. We're gonna unequip this one. We're going to go to jewelry, because obviously I've been keeping that one on. Info, we're going to equip any other ones that are really down low. Like, I haven't really used them. Okay, so I want to equip this one, because it's only like that. So we're going to equip that one. Because it's so low. The water one is like really up there. Though I don't really know what it does yet. Magic resistance, that's what it is. And this one is just dark. Sorry. Jade Golem Dragon. Okay, so we're gonna summon the Jade Golem. Our slow moving friend that I kinda wanna put right about there. He can come visit us when back over here. He can make some slow progress, but I kinda want him over there. Out of that guy. Oh, he put him to sleep. Alright, well, he can try to kick his butt. Gotta keep an eye on his thing, that's all. prayer. Steel skin. He put him back to sleep. Damn, we paralyzed him. Ha 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 ha. That's who we want. He's not so easily to be killed, my friend. What are you firing at? You guys go right ahead. I'll be there in a bit. You guys ever think that she's like making out or something when she's ever when she's doing that? My word. I'm just investigating over here. And I just wanna, you know, get the mummy. Too slow. Nice. Get the mummy! Too slow! Found a revive! Better examine that. Hello? Ouch. So, last time around, we headed this way. We went around and we went up this way. This time around, we're headed this way. Joseph is about to die on me again. Oh, okay. He's back there, you know, he's just our golem way back yonder. Found some jewels! Oh, I wanted to show you guys where. Right about here is where I found them. See the light of your ways, your wrongdoing! Rest in peace. Okay, aisle lights right here. What is that? Is that a door? Yep, it's a jewel. A precious blue gemstone. Okay, fine. A gemstone of exceptional quality. Ah, okay, he died. We'll summon him again. Okay, so we have investigated that section there. We're gonna move on to this section over here. And hi guys. Yeah, we'll deal with you guys in just a second. I just want to clear most of the map out a little bit. Okay? You guys can continue fight. Jahar and me are just gonna go investigate a little bit. So right here was the theater. We're gonna go back so our friends are not fighting by themselves. That was a lag. Everybody gets a monster. Okay, so without that ring, he loses vitality. He's gonna go help him. You're gonna help him. You're gonna see what this thing over here is. Medallion of power. And you can put some silence on his butt. You're gonna do Vitalitize. There you go. Yeah, now we're kicking butt. That was like, what, 4 enemies at a time? Yeah, there we go. Instead of 1 at a time, 1 at a time, 1 at a time. All right, let's let's continue on here. Map. Okay. I need somebody else to go. Yep. Okay, well, he's fighting these guys. I have no clue where everybody else is, but he's fighting them. There they are. Oh no. Oh no. No. Oh, come on, we got this friggin' far. Don't freeze on me now. I can still turn. I feel like I'm invincible right now. I broke the game again. There's a go. Everybody's going. Okay, everybody's going. Okay. Whew! That was close to... Okay. I can't save. I can't save. Can't do anything. But I can't jump around. Okay. Okay. I'm a little worried right now. We're so saving right now after this. Holy shit. Okay, okay. We're gonna use cure on this person. He has fallen asleep. Jade. Okay. The Jade is up. The Jade is up. He's been silenced, but he's up. Oh my god, he's too fat. He's too fat! He's too fat! He can't get through! Oh no! He's gotta take the long way around. Oh shit. And then they come see him. That's fine. Everybody's like over there sleeping. Oh no. Not again. Okay, I can still move. I'm afraid of being Jade right now. Okay. Okay. No! Fuck. I need people to stop falling asleep. Okay, cure. I need cure to work. Oh my god. They're like winning right now. It's making me mad and a little anxious because I'm like, oh shit. Okay. Hurry up and use cure. Cure, cure, cure on Rosalind. Hurry, 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 hurry. Hurry, 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 hurry. Ah, oh, Fuck your deck. They're slowly kicking our ass, is what's going on here right now. Slowly kicking our ass. They're slowly kicking our ass, so I can't take it. What is this? Special demon heals a huge amount of damage. Oh, okay. Use that. And then, an inventory. Magic. Cleansing. Every single time! Run! They have to come get you if they're over this way. They have to. Get them. Okay. Cure. Okay. Run. You're going down, guys. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. No. Ugh. Cure. Get off of her. Run, 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 run. Cure. Joseph. You guys suck ass. Cure. Just like, oh shit. Run, 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 run. Ah. Okay, who's free now? Okay, the golem is. The golem is free. Freaking leech. No! Run! Okay. Cure. I Okay, cure. Alright, we're getting somewhere now. Tense battle, guys, tense battle, holy shit. Vitalize. Okay. Empower. Lightning. Good riddance. Holy shit, on a hamburger. That was an intense battle. I had to use some cleansing herbs and that was not good. Faith. Is he dead yet? Okay, he's dead. Oh man, that was terrible. Ugh. That should give me a lot more than that. That was a huge freaking battle. Bastard. Ah! Holy crap, guys. Oh, man. Oh crap, here comes another one. Magic doesn't do you anything but any type of weapon over there, it will. Damn it. Rinse you. Come on now, you pretty thing. Okay. We're moving now. Kill you. Ah! Okay, that's good. I'm too fast yet. Okay. Okay, good job. You're kind of slow right now. Can't summon yet. Medial storm. What? What? You're kidding me. Oh shit. I have to use another one before someone dies on me. Some jetted dragon. Can you deal with the jetted dragon? Oh no! Please no! Oh please no! I should have saved. I keep on forgetting to freaking save, and I think I just froze it. I'm an idiot. Oh no! Why did I do that? No! Why? Oh come on! You can do it! Please? Oh my god! Come on!
No. I refuse. I refuse.
Fuck you!
Come on! Like, seriously? You're just this close? This close?
I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try something. It's probably gonna screw it. I'm gonna say fuck it. I'm gonna say fuck it. And I'm gonna be freaking pissed off. Oh, here we go. Kabod. Please. Game crash. Well, guys, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I'll see you guys in the next video, and we'll do some more game crashes. And maybe, hopefully, I will not be a freaking idiot.